Hi, I'm Josh, Director of Bands here at the high school. I'm also the host for this year's IBA All Region Honor Band right here at Marion. What a privilege it has been to have these students behind us here, behind me, I guess, in front of you, behind me, all weekend. Some of the most well-behaved and respectable kids you can imagine, and that was a credit to you as a parent. Just a couple of things that I'm school district wide required to say, and that is we are under a mask mandate here at Marion Community Schools, and so we ask that either you have a mask on or you social distance properly, if you can. If not, just be smart, I guess would be the best way to say that. I also, in our program, by accident, left off the IBA officer, and I want to thank IBA for allowing Marion to host this, and the directors for sending the students here. We have, like I said earlier, we've had a great time. Our guest clinician this year comes to us from Anderson, Indiana, where she taught for a good number of years before she retired, and then went to teach at Ball State, and has retired then. And like I told your kids on yesterday morning, she gets to do all the things that I have no idea what retirement looks like. And so she gets to be a grandma and all of that now, and that's great. She also gets to come around and do these kinds of things. So this is Sue Finger, is our guest clinician from Anderson, Indiana. And if you would welcome her to the stage and enjoy the concert.
Too much information to figure out how old I really am, but at the time there were only about five or commissioned someone to write a piece for this particular event, the All Ridge Junior High Band. So that means that today, wherever there is a junior high event happening in the state of Indiana, a regional band, they are playing this same piece. And this piece is called La Quattro. And there are four movements of this piece. We are going to play three of the four movements. The translation is four winds, F-O-U-R, winds, four winds. So we, as I mentioned, will play three pieces, and I would ask you to hold your applause until we are finished.
Yes.
Thank you.
musical, learning to show their musicality. And the next piece we're going to play is an opportunity to do just that. It's so important to develop this skill as well as all the facets of things. So this piece is called In the Shining Moonlight. Human ingenuity to manipulate often inexpensive, and can soon be useless or even garbage by some. For example, steel drums were originally fashioned from discarded oil drums. This piece uses buckets and cans originally used to play in an urban go-go style. Go-go drummers in the street performances were used in large cities like Boston, Washington, D.C., and New York. Alone and in ensembles, they perform in various styles of instrumentation and often infuse movement and dance as part of their performances. I don't think these guys are going to dance, but you know, who knows? And I'm sure any of you, I know my son, who is now a professional percussionist, when he was about 18 months, and we get all the plastic things off the cupboard and bang them together. Well, this is not far from that. So I hope that you will enjoy this feature piece of our percussion students in the band, Junkyard Jam. For their support an ongoing effort of this event for middle school students and junior high students all across the state. I know Josh is going to speak more to this, but we had a number of teachers here yesterday who helped with sectionals. This has not been in a vacuum. I don't have a magic wand. It was lots of people doing lots of work. So I want to acknowledge the teachers that were here yesterday in sectional work, helping them prepare for this concert today. And I want to thank the students. I told them this a couple of times already, but they've really been so responsive to things I wanted. And this afternoon, it was a little rough rehearsal, wasn't it? And I kind of got on a little bit, and they responded beautifully. So I appreciate your commitment, your excellence, your dedication to doing a great job, because they've certainly done that. And let's give a round of applause.
Set this up in a half hour. I thought it would take me by myself 2 hours. And then they were here all day yesterday just doing the ends and pieces and things that need to be done. And our band parents here, Mary, did a fantastic job. And as Mrs. Finger said, if the directors that were here yesterday doing sectionals, if you were here yesterday doing sectionals and you're here today, would you please stand and be recognized? Sorry, I have to embarrass people once in a while. All right, and enjoy the rest of the concert.